sun, occupying the centers of most large galaxies today. As those galaxies age, much of their mass will spiral to the center. And over trillions of years, that mass will fall into ever more gravity.